name is Marshall. People call me Prophet. Prophet Marshall Wenon. I'm the head coach for Oklahoma City Lions and general organizer.
I want to start by thanking Oklahoma for receiving us. It's really going to be a great game, and we expect to see some talents on the game. And I know at the end of the day, somebody will win. And I just want to say that we should play as a family, and it should be a fair play. And so whoever wins, at the end of the day, we're going to celebrate the victory together.
Have you here today, and it's actually a privilege that we have someone like you that can cover such an event. So Oklahoma, with people like you, we are only going higher.
Thank you for taking our time to come and make this occasion a good one. We look forward to playing down by the field.
We're trying to make the communities around us know that the Cameroonians are around and they love soccer. To bring in solidarity in the communities, and to look forward to pushing this to the next level.
Mr. President, I want to officially thank you very much for welcoming the Heartland Sport Club. And I want us to see this match as a way to foster our friendship and our relationship. Let's use soccer as a way to fellowship with one another. And I'm looking forward to the full match when you come to Forney, Heartland. But today we are here.
OKC Lions! OKC Lions! OKC Lions! OKC Lions! OKC Lions! OKC Lions!
Coming out here, and we actually had shower blessing last night. Many of you guys came with a blessing. So this is going to be the beginning of solidarity. We're just branching out from where we come from and where we go. We use this platform to promote the kids that are interested in soccer so that we can push them to the next level.